Hey guys, welcome to another self-love, self-care Sunday. I'm going to show you guys my updated morning routine with these products you see right here. I have some new products and then I have some OG products. So I am so excited to get started. It's about 9 a.m. and I'm just taking a look at my skin and kind of just doing a little quick assessment, showing you guys what it looks like before. And then we put on my little headband. This headband I got from Amazon. I got in a pack of two. So I got a gray one and then a black one. Absolutely love this headband. It's so cute. I want to get some other ones as well. Some more fun ones. I seen like some leopard and some pink ones. So we're starting off with my cleanser. It is the OG Special Cleansing Gel from Dermalogica. If you guys haven't heard me talk about this cleanser, you're not new to my channel. Like you're new to my channel. Like you have not been tuned in because you're new to my channel. So this cleanser is absolutely amazing for people with combo skin, normal skin, dry skin, dehydrated skin, and sensitive skin. It is good for all skin types, but it's really, really good for combo skin because it is jelly-like. And right here, it looks like the cleanser is all gone, but it's not. It's just penetrated so well into my skin that water reactivates it and has it that little lathery feel, which is really, really cool. Love that it does that. And now we've rinsed off. Corny little transition, but I tried my best. I absolutely love that cleanser. It's really, really good for getting a nice deep cleanse without having to do the double cleansing step. I do double cleanse, but only at night. So then I take my Belief Aqua Balm Hydrating Toner, and oh, this product, this is a new product to me, but I've been using it consistently for, I want to say about 2 to 3 weeks now, and I love it. Guys, I love it, okay? It's super hydrating. It is just a hydrating toner, so there's nothing else in there. There's no salicylic acid, no niacinamide, no glycolic acid, nothing like that. There's literally just hyaluronic acid, squalene oil, I think, and then there's like honeysuckle in there, like all the things that are acting as humectants and pulling water molecules from the air into my skin and giving me that glow. Oh my goodness, you guys see that? I look so glowy, and we're only on step two. That is amazing. I love this product. For that bottle size, I think it's $20. Go get it. Please go get it. You will not regret it at all, especially for the upcoming winter season. Now we're going into my second serum, which is the Age Bright Clearing Serum. She is back. Oh my goodness. Over the past couple months, I've really been trying to find a good niacinamide serum that helps with my breakouts and also just helps with cell turnover, gives me the glow, brightens, all of that. This is the only one that really helps my skin, and I really don't get that many breakouts, but when I do, it's one or two at a time. And as you guys can see right here, I'm taking two fingers and going into each section of my skin. But it's one to two breakouts at a time, and I need them to be gone like the next day. This is the only serum that does that, and I feel as if it does that because of the salicylic acid that's also in here. So there's salicylic acid in this serum. There's niacinamide. And then it's also very hydrating. There's no hyaluronic acid in there, but it's very hydrating to the skin, which I absolutely love. So we love this serum here. We are so glad she's back. Oh my goodness. If you want to invest, that is definitely a serum to invest in, okay? Age Bright Clearing by Dermalogica. I'm just making sure it's all into my skin and absorbed before I go in with my hyaluronic acid serum. So with my hyaluronic acid serum, girl, I am running out of this serum. I'm running out. But hyaluronic acid and the Age Bright Clearing Serum together, chef's kiss. These two together are absolutely amazing for clearing your skin, getting that glass skin look, being glowy all the time. Y'all see how I'm searching the bottom for this serum? I use this serum every single day, twice a day, and I can't go without it. Had to start tapping the bottle because it just would not come out. It would not come out. But I absolutely love this serum. And like I said, hyaluronic acid pulls the water molecules from the air into your skin and just helps with your moisture barrier overall. And that's one of the most important things to me, and one of the things that I've been focusing on is my moisture barrier. I want to make sure that it is staying as youthful, as glowy, as hydrated as can be. Because these winter months coming up, that crisp air, woo, it can easily make you flaky if you're dehydrated. If you're dry, oh, you can see the skin texture and that starts to show age, and ooh, it's just a lot of stuff. It's a lot of stuff that the changing of the weather can affect your skin, and it's really crazy. So I just had to make sure I had that all up in my skin, had it all absorbed. I have like morning allergies. And now I'm going in with my sunscreen. This is another OG for you guys. We love our little twisty top Fenty Skin Hydro Visor with niacinamide. As you guys can see, my main ingredients for my skin are niacinamide, salicylic acid, and hyaluronic acid. I need those three to function. If I don't have them, my skin don't function, so I don't function, okay? I like to put my sunscreen on in four sections of my face at a time, and I just make sure I rub that all in. We spare no expense on the sunscreen. We apply where we need it to be because we want to be protected by the sun. This is all about protecting that moisture barrier and not letting the sun darken our skin. So that's for hyperpigmentation reasons, and the products that we use in the nighttime routine, we want to make sure that because those products are now well penetrated into our skin, we want to make sure that we're putting sunscreen on so that dark marks and dark spots are not occurring in the daytime. Y'all see that? Absorbed, glowy, glowing. Like, the skin is coming through and it looks so good. So, so good. I'm just shine bright like a diamond over here. But I absolutely love that sunscreen with all of the products I just used. Once I started using that sunscreen, I really haven't went to any other sunscreen for my face. And I love it. I love that sunscreen. Please, Fenty Skin, reach out to me because we love her products over here, okay? We love her products. Yes, we love Fenty Skin. So my last step for my morning skincare routine is a lip product. A little lippy, if you will. I love using the Laneige lip balms. And I was actually inspired by Aaliyah's face. She said that she absolutely loves these and that they are cheaper than the Dior lip oil. But I got that as well. Y'all know me, I gotta try stuff. But I absolutely love this lip balm / lip oil. It is absolutely amazing. Talk about hydrating, moisturizing. It's glossy, but it still like tastes good. I don't know. It's amazing. So it just puts off that completed look to my morning skincare routine. I am hydrated everywhere. I am moisturized everywhere on my face. So now I'm just removing my headband, and I'm just going to show you guys my completed morning skincare look with my hair out. I just felt like I had to give you guys a finalized look. That Laneige lip balm, though, y'all, it's $18, I think, and it is amazing. So definitely go get you one. They have 4 different shades. My favorite shade is the berry that y'all saw me put on. But yes. Oh my goodness. And I know the sun is on my face right now, but y'all can see the inner glow that's coming through. Y'all can see it. Don't be like that. Y'all can see the glow from my products coming in on my skin. And this is really how I maintain my glowy skin. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I hope you guys enjoyed Self-Love, Self-Care Sunday. And I'll see you on my next one. Bye.